much do you go pay me for the video?
How much are you gonna pay me for being in all of your videos?
Because I'm fine. So I think I need probably like 2,000 is good.
Yeah. Okay, sounds good. What's up, my homies? My name's Brianna, and welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with this person.
Hello people, aqui é o Afri. Oh, hello people, my name is Afri. That's better.
Yeah,
because I need to talk in English, yeah?
Yeah, convert.
But my English is horrible.
Okay, so bear with him. Or don't, like I don't care. So today we're going to be doing a makeup tutorial!
So I will make a video?
No. Nice try. Let's begin.
Why you have a lot of, what's the name of these?
Okay, these are my brushes.
Why you have a lot of brushes? Because they do the same thing.
No, they don't.
This is the brush for the eyes.
No, it's not. No, no.
Brush for the
cheeks. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Sort of, not really. Anyway, so today we're going to be doing his makeup.
I love makeup. Gente, basicamente, eu vou falar tudo errado aqui, entendeu? Ela quer que eu traduza certo, mas eu vou traduzir tudo errado, porque ela tá com preguiça de colocar legenda. Hoje a gente vai cozinhar miojo aqui, sim, vai ser bem gostoso, vai ficar um miojo maravilhoso.
Okay, you're gonna have to like,
no.
No. We'll be good.
No.
Okay, so, we have to start with primer, but I don't really want to. So we're going to start with this foundation.
Foundation?
Foundation.
Like on the floor of the house, foundation?
Yeah, but on your face, because it's the floor of your face.
Makes sense.
I'm gonna put it on your hand.
Why your foundation is brown? You are white.
Yeah, but this color matches you better, right?
Why you have a brown foundation? You are white. The whites don't have white foundation. Why the sponge?
So I'm going to begin by putting foundation all over his face.
Oh, I have a lot of foundation.
Pazzy.
Yeah, pazzy.
All over his face.
Yeah, vamos colocar pazzy na minha cara, gente.
You just changed a shade lighter. You're now a shade lighter.
I don't gotcha, but okay. Woohoo!
There we go. It's good, yeah.
But what I do with this foundation?
You're just gonna leave it there.
Okay.
Oh,
this is good.
Yeah.
I need
a little bit of foundation. I have foundation on. Gonna put some powder on because I like to
powder. Oh.
And I use this kabuki brush.
Farinha. De trigo.
You're lying to me. I'm putting
farinha.
Yeah. I swear, if that means something else, I'm gonna be really mad.
I never will do that. Ah, you got me. Ask something for you.
Okay.
The makeup is in my face or in my eyes? Because you put foundation in my eyes and powder in my eyes.
It's on both. Okay, so next we're going to be putting on Too Faced anti-crease.
Toothpaste?
No. Too Faced.
Oh, I just have one face.
But that's the makeup brand.
Okay.
Okay, so close your eyes.
Is my eyes?
Yes, close them.
Okay.
Close them. Okay. Close
okay,
them. It's fine.
Wait a moment. I didn't. This is right. What's this? This is cold.
Sorry.
What is this?
It's the same stuff I just showed you. I'm just rubbing it in. I'm
scared about this.
Okay, you can open your eyes now.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you're good. 3, 2, 1.
I'll be alive.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Wow.
What did you use in my eyes?
This.
No, but.
I was rubbing it on my finger.
Oh, you think it's very cold.
Oh, sorry. Because I'm a cold-hearted person. Next, we're going to be using this Jordana Sculpting Go.
Why you use this?
It's contour.
But it's my face.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Woohoo! I'm scared.
Okay, ready?
Do you know the name of this in Brazil?
Contour.
No, in Brazil.
Oh, what is it? Okay, so we're gonna be putting it on the line of his cheek, right? That's the same color as your skin. This is not gonna work. Let's blend that in. Good thing I have a whole palette!
So this is...
We're gonna be using the darkest one right here.
This is will be my contour?
Contour, yeah.
Contour.
Contour.
Product in Brazil is contorno.
Okay, contorno.
Contorno, yeah. Gente, eu tô tentando pensar em umas palavras mais difíceis pra falar pra ela. Só que, tipo assim, né? Ela não. Eu não vejo às vezes na palavra, quando eu vejo tarde demais, mas eu tô tentando pensar, eu juro. Tava falando das coisas erradas, era tipo um pó lá que ela falou farinha. Engraçado, né? It's working?
Yeah.
I am contoured.
Yeah.
Contoured?
Yeah.
How are you?
Contour.
I am contoured?
Yeah.
Contoured?
You're alive. Okay, now, sorry it's broken, so like powder might like squeeze out of here. Let me just cover it.
What's happening?
It's broken right there.
If you shake, that's how.
It's gonna like, hold on, I'll show you after. So, now I'm going
what's
to
this?
Take. It's powder.
This is
don't it up.
Baby powder.
It's cocaine. I'm just kidding, no. No.
I'm kidding.
I mean.
You.
No.
Whoa!
Okay, so we're going to be sculpting his face now. That's what we call it.
It's called, we call it what?
It's setting powder.
Is before the powder? Oh, after the powder?
You got under eyebrow. And we're going to be putting it under his eyes.
Why?
Because we're setting your face.
Okay, so...
It's called baking. We're baking your face. Yeah. Have you ever heard somebody say that?
No.
Baking. Baking. Okay, ready? Ready for this?
No.
Ah! Ew. Sorry, Michaela. It's on your shirt now.
Hi, Michaela. Kisses.
Nobody is not gonna like that.
Kisses. Michaela, perfect.
Okay, so I forgot to put on the... concealer, so
I have one question.
Yes.
If you use a lot of stuff, upper the foundation, why did you use the foundation? You're hiding the foundation.
No, it's just like it's layers. You have to do layers.
Why? If you go hiding the foundation, why need the foundation?
So most people like to do their eyeshadow and then like all their face makeup, but I'm basic and I do the other way around. So I'm going to be taking this.
What's this?
It's just concealer.
What I put this?
Okay, look up. Don't, no, no, no.
What is this? This is like a...
It's covering like aging circles. So you look younger.
Oh.
I look
like
13.
Close
your eyes.
Close
your eyes.
Again. Okay, I'm trying.
Close them.
Okay, wait. Oh, my nose is like this.
It itches.
This is my love. Can I? I don't know. I can't. Can I?
Yeah. Okay, close your eyes.
Okay. Do you know the name of these stuff, the brushes in Brazil?
What?
Faca.
Faca.
Yeah. So you have a lot of?
You can't like relax your eyes. There we go.
You have a lot of? What's the name of this?
Faca.
Yeah.
So now I'm going to be going to this ColourPop. Thanks, Deborah, for Christmas. And I'm going to be taking this color right here that is called Look See.
Who is Look See?
No, it's Look See.
Oh.
And it's pink.
Ugh, a lot of powder in my face.
Sorry.
Why did you use this?
Come on, I have to do this.
Okay, I'm trying.
Okay, close your eyes.
Again.
And I'm gonna be putting this pink on his crease.
Where are my crease?
On your eye.
No, eye? No, not my eye. Where's crease?
Your eye crease. Oh. Keep your eyes closed, okay? Making sure that it blends in colossally.
Okay, I think he's...
Relax your eye.
I'm trying.
Okay, there we go.
He's a stress head.
Good job. Now I'm going to be taking... the knot.
Who is the knot?
This one right here. And I'm going to be putting
What's
it...
What's the knot?
It's glittery, look at that. Ooh.
I shine.
Like, close your eye.
I'm gonna cry.
You're gonna ruin the makeup.
You can cry. What's gonna happen?
I'll smack you.
You will smack me?
Yes.
Like?
Hard.
No. Okay. No cry.
No cry. Be a man.
I'm trying. It's hard with this in my face.
Yeah, you're right. You're basically a girl. Looks good. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. I was gonna be using Want You Back right there in the corner of his eyes and on the crease.
My eyes look like heavy. Looks like it's heavy.
That's what it takes to be a girl. Drag queens makeup, I don't know how they do it. They make it look so good, but it's probably like really heavy on their face.
Yeah.
Like their pores are probably always clogged.
So every day you do this in your face. How?
Now I'm going to be blending in his contour. Not contour. Concealer.
This is so nice, people, because I'm learning a lot of makeup terms in English. This will help me a lot in my life.
Next!
What's the name of this?
Eyeliner.
Oh my gosh.
But you have to stay still. You have to keep your eyes closed. Don't cry, I'll smack you!
I never will be gay. This is so hard. You are amazing, drag queens.
And now I'm gonna be doing his wing part of it. Okay, don't hire me to do your makeup because that's a hobby. But let it dry. But while his eyeliner's drying, we're going to be doing his eyebrow.
Yeah.
With Kaboom.
Do you know what's the name of your eyebrows in Brazil?
What?
Pedicabelo.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Next, mascara. This is easy to remove.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
You just have to wash your face. Now look up, like. So much easier to do makeup on myself. Now we're gonna put glitter in the corner of your eye.
More glitter?
Yes.
Okay,
ready? Okay, open your eye. Perfect!
I'm a lady.
Woo! Now.
Baton.
Lipstick.
Baton.
Baton.
Yeah.
Rhyme or down. Okay, come here. Why'd you lick your lips?
I don't know.
And now we're gonna do setting powder. Close your eyes. Yeah, we're gonna go to the party now.
Woo!
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you smash that subscribe button down below.
É, moleque doido. Se você gostou do vídeo, já sabe, deixa aquele like, tá ligado? Aquele jeito, aquele pique, moleque doido. É nóis. E se inscreve no canal, tá ligado? Tem que se inscrever. Tem que se inscrever, né? Se inscrever.
Uhum.
Inscreve. Se inscreve.
Yeah, subscribe.
Se inscreve.
Se inscreve.
Se inscreve.
Se inscreve.
Yeah. Do you have the number of that boy?
Oh, you want to call that boy?
Yeah.
Yeah. So okay, yeah.
Do you think he will like me this makeup?
I think he'll like you with that makeup.
Okay, I'll call you this time.
Okay.